on a prairie. Not so long ago, there lived a funny little polka-dotted buffalo. Her name was Cheetah, and her mom and dad said, "You are just so unique, and we are so glad." Cheetah had her friends, but as she grew, her friends began to notice she was something new. The other buffalo didn't like those spots. They said, "A buffalo is brown, and you are not." Cheetah the buffalo broke out from the herd. She ran and ran until she couldn't hear those words. Running down the mountainside, looking for a place to call home. So Cheetah the buffalo roamed. And as she roamed the prairie wide, she saw so many different creatures, showing features with pride. The gray-cheeked thrush, the yellow-bellied marmot, the big-horned sheep, and the great bald eagle. Cheetah the buffalo broke out from the herd. She ran and ran until she couldn't hear those words. Running down the mountainside, looking for a place to call home. So Cheetah the buffalo, at night she dreamed intact. Nick-colored seen so many creatures, big and small. And so she learned that on this great big earth, there's got to be